Giannis Antetokounmpo is revolutionizing basketball.
I mean, this dude is something special. He's long, he's lanky, he's athletic, he's got game.
Giannis!
He's an all-star, he's bursting onto the scene. He is establishing himself as a bona fide young star in this game.
This guy is such a unique talent. Very few guys in the history of this league have combined this combination of length, speed, handle, versatility, all in one body.
That's what they paid to see, 23.
We know, obviously, he is their franchise player right now. He's talking about 20 years. Is this a franchise-defining player?
He is a franchise player, no doubt about that. This kid is next. I mean, he has unbelievable talent. He reminds me a little bit of KD and Westbrook.
But in the end, the storyline that I walk away with is that the Greek Freak is coming.
Who is the next generational superstar in the NBA? Is it Karl Anthony Towns? Is it Anthony Davis? Is it maybe Kristaps Porzingis? It's this guy.
Yes.
He is going to be the best player out of all those guys.